We now know the identity of the man killed in a shooting at a Waco apartment complex over the weekend. Police have identified the victim as 28-year-old Eric Lavelle Williams. Police say the shooting happened in Waco's Oak Woods neighborhood early Sunday. Upon arrival, they found Williams lying in the parking lot of the Costa Esmeralda apartment. The two suspects are still on the run. No arrests have been made.